coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grim's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestorm.
And the Oscar for the most bizarre bastard in the wrestling world's gotta go to the one and only Elite Superstar Series 36, Goldust. Includes entrance robe. That ain't a robe. That looks like some type of asshole armor. Grim grabbed this figure from WrestlingFigures.com. The bullshit on the back of the box features this poor bastard with bloodshot eyes. Cause that's what happens when all the fucking face paint runs down into it. What a waste! Here's other information for you to read down the side of the package, and the other five fucks available in the set. Goldust has no chill. In this scene, he totally looks like Darth Maul's dick-eating gay cousin. Motherfucker's like, ah! Or maybe the motherfucker's a monk. Gold monk. Instead of spikes, the son of a bitch wanted to make all these little pointy protrusions penises. But the WWE said that was not PG. What a waste. So instead, the 6'6" phallic-looking fuck just decided to wear a full-body condom. Nailed it. Fortunately for us figure collectors, this bullshit battle robe buckles right here above his breasts. And you split it apart like a big, tight pussy. This is his face, which I'm pretty sure I've seen on the cover of a gay porno called Captain Ass Eater. What a waste. As you can see, with his vinyl skin-tight sausage suit, Goldust was a cross-dresser before cross-dressing was cool. People used to be pissed about this son of a bitch. But now, the poor bastard barely gets a reaction. To surprise somebody, I think he would have to show his butt cheeks. Maybe he can cut holes in the back of the sausage suit. Wouldn't that be funny as fuck? And hey, wait a minute! These bastards forgot to paint the back of my fucking figure's head! Failed it times 45, fuckers! Yeah, I mean, look at this bullshit. Even on the basic, the back of his fucking hair is painted. The hair is not skin color, cocksuckers! It's supposed to be blonde, like this bitch here! Holy gefilterfish! His gold nuts have been blackballed. Some people might say the design on the side of his outfit looks like a scorpion, but I know better. It's one of Stephanie McMahon's cooter creatures. Because Goldust is a straight G. I feel so bad for Goldust now that his polka-dotted pop-pop is gone. Dusty Rhodes was so awesome! He was the American dream, even if his sons are a heterosexual's nightmare. I'm gonna miss you, Daddy. But let me tell you something, baby. I'm gonna miss you too, son.
Thanks for watching the video! Click this one right here in case you missed something funny! And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more! Nailed it!